Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's continue with the Paralance series. This description just has a period. Sure, it speaks volumes about the quality of the map. So let's check it out. Last episode, I completely forgot about the room that we started in having that faceplate, so hopefully I won't forget stuff like that again, if we ever have to deal with that again. I was clever, I will admit, but the rest of the test chamber, aside from that one clever bit, eh. Let's just figure this out. Oh, these guys are not far enough away. Oh, okay, well that's not gonna work. What does this do? Oh, okay, well, that'll explain it. Thank you, Chell. They just saw their brother and die right in front of their face. You're next. Yes, uh-oh is right. Alright, let's see what we're working with here. Excuse me. Oh, there's stuff in here. Who knew? Alright, Oops, come on. Really? Really? There we go. That time it worked. Oh, there's a whole nother... What? 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 How do we get in this area, with this cube here? Oh, did I not? Did I just miss that? Like, am I blind or something? What the heck? I guess I didn't look up. Okay, we need a sphere here. Oh no, this just keeps going! What? How do I get back? What? I don't understand what's happening right now. I don't know, this feels like a trapping situation, doesn't it? Doesn't this feel like a trapping situation? What do I have to press to get that angle panel to be angled? Because if I overwrite my clone, I have no way to go back through this door. Oh, I need to put that right... And shouldn't this be lifting me up? What is the deal with this? Why is that not... Are you serious? Really? Okay, well I see sort of a way to do this. Let us just record for a little while here. But this speaks a lot of trapping situation. Like, I feel like I was supposed to have noticed that cube first and gone up and gotten there, but it seems to be too late now. If far as I can tell. Alright. Oh, what did I press? I pressed use. Who knows what that does? Get the ball and get out. Alright, so now, we can escape. Which I don't know why that was such a complicated task to go back the way we came, but whatever. So now we know that it's possible to look up. Yep, that was there the whole time and I just didn't see it. So what do we even need this for? Oh, because we need the ball. Balls. Great balls of fire. Should have taken the ball with us. Well, I guess there's more than a couple ways. What? Oh. Is that there? Oh, you are kidding me. Why did that All right. Okay, whatever. On to the next. Penetralia. I think that's how you say it, right? Penetralia? interesting. Oh. Well, I guess that is one way to, I could get up here with the clone, of course, but this is a lot cooler. Interesting. Okay. I mean, I guess that is one way. Oh, and then we can get it out with those angled panels. Okay, so now... Alright, and then, we do... this! Which does that. Is there a portal surface up there that we can use to get the cube out of here? How about... Hey, we did it! We did it. We are good. Alright. Oh, well, we can't do anything with it. What was the point, then? We were supposed to leave it there. Did my portal gun turn red a moment ago? Oh, it's because of the laser. Interesting. I don't think I've ever noticed that before. Man, taking this cube with me, that was something else. Okay, so, what we need to do... Okay, but how do we get back? I don't understand. What am I supposed to do? Oh. I guess that is how you get back. I didn't even see that there. Oh boy! And they're on a timer, of course they are. Well, alright then. Oh, there's a fly buzzing in my room. Why? Why is there a fly? Alright, I think that's long enough. Jeez, why was that so hard? Oh, whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. That is a really buggy texture. Okay, that's the way back. Get out of my room, fly! Alright. What? What? That's the purpose of that. How do I get over here? I'm really confused. What do? I don't see how to get over there. Is there like some alternative entry that I never noticed over here? No. Oh, did I never put the cube on that? Oh, interesting. What? I guess that's the way back. What's all this about? What would I want speed gel for? the one way to not do it right. Hey! Who knows what all this other stuff is for? Yep. No idea what the gel is for, or that. Or even this, what is this for? Who knows? I didn't even use it. Alright. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!